Bonjour everyone, my name is Gari. I'm a sous chef in charge in La Merci food restaurant in Sofitel, Zallaq, Thalassa, Sea and Spa. And today I'm going to cook for you a Dover sole with a sauté wild mushroom with garlic and parsley and garlic cream. So here we go, this is the ingredient. We have the fresh Dover sole is already fillet and wrapped in cling film that's really set down. We have the mixed wild mushroom, which is, we have the fresh chanterelle mushroom, fresh sepp mushroom, and fresh oyster mushrooms. And this is the garlic cream, which is already made. The garnish will be some local fresh clams, some baby spinach and bok choy, and a baby spring onion. And the season will be just simply seasoning, because I'm using a very fresh Dover sole. I'm using only salt and pepper and very high quality of unsalted butter. So we start with the Dover sole. Salt in everywhere, a little bit crushed fresh black pepper, extra virgin olive oil. Then we coat the sole fish, Dover sole fish, in the flour, pan fried. I need to saute the mushroom, extra virgin olive oil, some butter. Put the mushrooms. We need to turn the salt fish when it's getting color. Some garlic, thyme, and butter as well. We put the chanterelle mushroom, put the sepp mushroom. We'll open the clams, and we'll heat the garlic cream, a little bit salt, a little bit pepper. Salt is ready. Then it's done. So we'll go now for the presentation. I think I'm done.